So guys, today we've got the Charlton Sim, League 1, best team out there, apart from Lewis. He's still out on international duty, but he will be back for the next game, which is again Charlton, but the final of the EFL Trophy, and I would love to win that game, and this game could be a real indication for how that game is going to go. But if we have one of our sloppy games, then there's nothing we can do about that. Like, some games we are just really bad. But hopefully we can start with an early goal like we have done a lot recently. Against Barnsley and Mansfield we had a goal inside 7 minutes. At Charlton they're currently 5th in League One. So it will be tough. If we can get the early goal, that would be nice. Come on. Busquets. Myers. Dos Santos. Myers. Dos Santos. Busquets. Lozano. Lozano. Shoots. It's blocked by our own player, I think that was. Yeah, it was offside, so it must have been our own player. Ote, the one that blocked. Quite disappointing there, but it's not really Ote's fault. He was standing in the position to score. Oh, good clearance. It's crossed into the box. We've cleared it a bit. They come back for the shot, but it's over the bar. Play it through to Perez. Nice. One. Ah. Oops. Right, good interception. One tackle. Come on, Ote. Myers. Ah, he's lost the ball. I've got a throw, and I'm going to jump in just because I feel like it. These shadows are quite annoying. I blame that loss of possession on the shadows. And get the tackle in. Oh no, they're 1-0 up. Akene makes it 1-0 to Charlton. Let's get back to level terms. We're probably not going to do it in the first half. No, we're not. Let's get back into the sim here. Who's our best player currently? Adams. Come on. We've got a free kick. I'm going to jump in. Lozano scored a free kick against Watford. This one's a bit further out. It's 28 yards. It's probably going to miss. He goes for it. Oh, it's a good save by Phillips. That was going in, I think. Oh, I tried to block the goal kick. Oh, it's gone back to us. Oh, come on. I want to jump in here. Adams. Lozano. Oh, that's a good interception by the Charlton man. Oh. Oh, no. I'm terrible at defending. Good save for Zunu. Oh, I've conceded. Should have let the simulation do that. Bonner makes it 2-0 to Charlton. Zano coming straight forward from the kickoff. He's blocked off. Pears, Busquets, Ote, Adams, Perez, Cruz. Crossing it in. It's cleared away. Busquets win that. Nice. Adams. Lozano. On the edge of the box, shoots. It's spilt by the goalkeeper. We can't take advantage. I'm going to jump in here. Well, Myers under a lot of pressure. Turns very nicely. Ah, it was a bit of a heavy touch turn. Oh, Adams got to that. Right, I'll let the simulation defend this. I'm not going to make the same mistake. The sim just tackles. Oh, that's keeper's ball there. Wrong. I'm going to jump in. Busquets here. Plays it into Lozano. Lozano turns. Scores. Come on. Back in the game. Ote, all found Lozano very nicely. Can Lozano beat the defender? Defender did well. He's forced Lozano to turn. Lozano, still going Lozano. Lozano turns. A bit of a heavy touch turn. Oh no, simulation defend this. We need to win the ball quickly though. We don't want to just jockey with them, we want to just get the foot in and win the ball. Right, come on. Perez. Come on. Go forwards. Oh, that's a terrible pass. Perez wins it back, that's a foul. Right. They're making a sub. Danzo to Cruz. Oh no, what's that? Did not aim there. So say wins the header. That's gonna be it. There's no point. If they score, it doesn't matter. That's full time. 2-1 defeat to Charlton. Hopefully it's different in the final of the EFL Trophy. But let's see the league table here. So we are top of the league on goal difference with a game in hand. So I still think we're going to win the league, but that loss has made it more difficult for us. But the next game, Charlton EFL Trophy Final, hopefully we can get our first piece of silverware. I'm looking forward to it. That's in this video though. Goodbye.